Welcome back to Auto Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll be working here on a Dodge Journey, which is known as Fiat Fremont in the rest of the world, guys. Okay, so practically it's the same vehicle, Dodge Journey, Fiat Fremont, and we'll show you guys how to remove that trim piece and the right passenger side dash vent. So if your vent is broken, you need to remove that trim piece to get to it. Stay with us, guys, and we'll show you how to do that. Now I'm talking about, okay, this vent right here. So stay with us, guys. In the meantime, we have more than 200 videos on this car, so please subscribe to the channel, guys, for more videos. Our mission is to save you as much money as we can, so let's go ahead and start on it now. So right now, guys, okay, we need to get a panel removal tools like that. All the tools and parts that we use will be listed in the description of the video below for your convenience, so please check it out. Now you need to start, okay, removing that vent. Okay, let me show you how now. Okay, you're going to start from this side right here. There is one clip here. Then slowly start getting the trim piece out. Okay, check it out, it came out. Now here there is a few more clips. Do not apply too much pressure, just a little bit of pressure, and hold it with one hand. Okay, and when you come, okay, to this spot right here, okay, this is a little bit tricky. There is a special round clip here, so you have to be careful. Okay, hold it and gently, okay, start prying it out. This is the round clip. Okay, those are the other clips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and two little ones here, two on top. So you can see that piece now is out of the way. Okay, guys, so now right here, okay, this vent has four kind of like teeth holding. So what you need to do, okay, the easiest way to remove it is you get a small screwdriver, you get on the bottom. Once I remove it, I'll show you where everything is. Okay, and you need to lift them up. Okay, check out, see if we can see right here. Okay, this is one of the teeth. Okay, right there. So we need to pull it up, at the same time hold it like that, go to the other side. Okay, and do it like that. The top one came loose. Okay, one of ours is broken. You can see we should have one like that one, but it's missing right here. So you can see when you push them down like that, it releases. Same thing happens for those. You need to start from the bottom, guys. Always start from the bottom ones. And you can see they get loose. Okay, and you can just go ahead and pull it out. When you're ready, guys, to install it, okay, you have to make sure that you align it, okay, right here. You can see that's where the vent is, right here, this hole. So you need to make sure that it aligns. What I'll recommend, close it, okay, with this one, close it like that. Now we'll go in an angle. Okay, until everything fits really good. Okay, perfect, just like that. So from that point on, guys, all we have to do, okay, that piece right here, just get it, okay, and push it in all the way, and you're ready to go. So thank you for watching, and see you guys next time.